well. We just finished our event in Nipigon. It's a miserable day today, but we're not miserable because the mission goes on no matter what. We're on our way up to Geraldton now. Check out how the guys are doing in the back.
Phone cam.
Okay, Frank just finished doing the torch. We got two cameras going on here. One, go get the shoes. Yeah. No, not now. Wait till 11. No, unless you want to use yours, I can take over that. I'm going to jump. You want to use yours? You got your... Yeah, let me do it. Let me do it.
Are you going in the back of the ambulance?
Yeah.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Look at these little guys.
Geraldton leather.
Yes.
Hi. How you guys doing? This is for us.
Oh, yeah, that's what I want. That's right. How you guys doing? Thumbs up. Still right there.
What's your name?
Sylvie.
Sydney and Nate. What's that? Guys play hockey?
Yeah. I did say. She did last year, but the top
hockey. Perfect
merch break
then.
Yes. Good.
Good. Is it hard to be? No.
That's what I thought, but then they said,
the high level stuff. Yeah, they don't, they're not fussy. Yeah, you want that baby for the
He's better now, but.
Where's your toque? You don't like wearing hats, eh?
No, I just blow dry my hair.
I know that.
I used to have so many hats and then I quit.
Right. Mentioned that it was blessed by Pope John Paul II and he said that the
Thank you.
Because the writing is nice, eh? It's like it's great. Okay.
Yep.
Perfect. All right.
Somebody want to help with the sign?
Just hold on for a second.
Do you know how far is the walk?
It's apparently 1.5k.
Kilometers. Yeah, that's good.
You gotta walk slow or else it's gonna be over real fast.
You blink, you miss it. Touching story. His brother was killed by accidentally by yesterday's soldier in 2005, and his family donated his brother's body organs to 5 Israeli kids who are alive and kicking today because of that organ donation. And he was wondering if you can give him a ticket as a souvenir.
Yeah.
Where Daniel knows he's a...
He's gonna run ahead of us, so he's gonna drive everybody. Which street are you from? Where's Piccoli?
That's near Kenora, right?
No.
North of Kenora.
Yeah.
Red Lake, Pickle Lake.
Yeah, it's kind of like they're side by side, yeah. About that area.
At least you get a choice, you get a Pickle Lake. They don't force it.
No, I'm from Toronto.
Oh, okay.
So he lives in Toronto, but he's lived in the States and originally from Kuwait.
I was born in the desert. Raised. And then I went to school in New York. I lived in Wisconsin too for a long time. This is nice.
And George is from Toronto.
So you guys just...
Yeah. So what's it like in Pickle Lake?
It's nice, I like it. A lot of fishing.
Not too many people live there, or?
There's about, I think, 50 people that live in the town, and then there's a reserve close by. There's maybe about another 500. So,
Very small.
Very small town. Lots of people you get to know, and like I said, we can just go fishing right before supper, catch our limit, and
cook at the same night.
So. It's really nice. I enjoyed
it. Oh, okay.
I'm filming you while you're taking a picture of me. Of us. Sorry.
Watch, you guys gonna run into that person. Okay, Frank.
Frank. Yeah. You're going too fast.
You're going too fast, Frank. That video? Why do you got your hard shoes on? You should have had your running shoes on.
I thought it was a country cowboy job. How was I supposed to run?
Huh?
I didn't know I was gonna.
No, but you're all, when we have the event, you know it's gonna be a lot of moving around the ice. You wanna change shoes?
Oops.
You wanna change shoes?
Yes, sir. You want to.
Take some pictures. I got the video for now. You okay?
Yeah.
Oh boy.
She didn't know what? Oh, okay. Okay.
Are we there yet?
You want to rest? Slow down, Frank. Watch.
The perimeters are covered.
That was a good move. I caught that on camera.
It's gonna be funny in 10 years.
That's a YouTube moment. Or America's or Canada's most funniest video. Okay, Frank, donate.
You should have seen my move. There's a puddle.
Here,
I didn't see that it went like this.
I saw that.
Vargas. Let's go. Where's Mary Brown? Oh, she's over there. How are you going around? Let's go. It's coming. Dear Argus, let's go. Dear Argus, let's go. Dear Argus, let's go. Dear Argus, let's go. You found it, you said.
Yeah, I did.
Did you use it? Are you going to use it again?
Well, I'm going to see if it works.
In what sense? Why wouldn't it?
It wants to work.
Okay, move it down. Stay there. Kiss you. Oh, I say donate. Oh, yeah, donate. Your organ. Let's go. Donate your organ. Let's go. Your organs, let's go. Donate your organs, let's go. Organ. We have more photographers on the scene. This is getting a lot of coverage. Everybody's taking video and pictures and organs. Let's go! Donate your organs, 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 let's go! Your organs, let's go. Donate your organs, let's go. Is not as light. It's good though. Your organs, let's go. You want to shut it off? Slide the red arrow. That shuts it off. Go. Donate your organs, let's go. Donate your organs, let's go! You can come hold this one and then I'll do a still picture. Let's go! Donate your organs, let's go! We're gonna go to the international, Northern Lights. We are.
not like?
She
doesn't like to be born. Oh, four wind is okay. No, I meant like right now. Are we gonna pass by the B&B?
Let's go.
Donate your organs. Let's go. Donate your organs. Let's go. Donate your organs. Let's go. Donate your organs. Let's go.
That scared me.
I know.
I think he's in on it. Yeah, Lassie.
No, it's on
us. And he even has dynamite. Real dynamite.
Cover the perimeters, y'all. Your organs, let's go. Donate your organs, let's go. Donate your organs, let's go. Donate your organs, let's go. All right, Torch of Life. What's greenstone? What's greenstone?
Oh. You want to just leave it like that for an hour? Yeah, we're almost there.
Almost there. We might just, I think we'll stop.
We'll stop just the last stop sign before going in. What I'll do is I'll get,
then we'll relight it.
And I'll let her know where to stop to relight it before we get to the complex.
Yeah. Go ahead, come down. So, take that? All right, greenstone. Your organs, let's go. Donate 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 your organs, let's go. Your organs, let's go. You say donate. Organ.
Donate.
And I get it.
Danny, he's supposed to say organ. And you say donate.
She's helping out. Donate your organ, let's go. Donate your organ, let's go. Come on, guys, fast perimeter.
Come on, do your job here.
Stay on the perimeter, eh, Greg?
Yeah, let me know, eh?
Greg sees in the perimeter.
Yeah, good job, Greg.
Oh,
it's March break, eh? You even know that.
Okay.
How much longer, Amanda? Okay. Ready? Hold on. What happened, huh? هاي الكداحة blessed by تفضل George, tell them what tell them about this torch. So تاكل من وين هو جاي؟
من لحم الباص.
اوكي تيجي نساي almost حطيت عليها enough. All right. Whoa, that's a nice flame. Where's the sensei? Let's go. Donate your organs. Let's go. Donate your organs, let's go! Wow! I think maybe they heard that the torch is coming, they wanted to get in on it. They heard that the torch is coming, they wanted to get in on it.
Oh yeah, maybe.
Your competition.
Yeah, well that's kind of
insulting. No. We won't let them. You guys got the torch today. Going to the rec center. Frankie! How do you do that? Wave, Frank, wave. Wave. Organ, let's go. Donate your organs, let's go. Donate your organs, let's go. Donate your organs, let's go. Donate your organs. He can go park, no? Okay. Oh, he's walking. Danielle, can we come this way? There's less water. Alright, Khalid! Video or still? Thank you.
It's all 80 cups.
You know, when there's domestic violence, they need lady cops to come in on the scene.
Well, you ever got smacked around by a lady cop? Never did, eh?
No.
You wouldn't be saying that.
You got arrested by a lady cop?
Oh, I got smacked out big time. Probably my biggest smacking out was... Okay, so we're here, and we got about 20 minutes to set up, and I'll let Frank do the proper introductions.
Good morning.
Yeah.
It's Tuesday, March the 13th, 2012, and we're here in Geraldton, about to do our event. Relaying the torch from the parish hall here. And this is
Yes,
thank you.
For all you guys.
There's a gold mine here?
This is Gerald comes from
Yeah, I will. Just...
Yeah, that's a head frame, and that's where our town logo is that head frame.
But there's no more gold.
No, but they're drilling right now again. There is gold, but they just have to leave it.
I see. So while you're at it, Dan, you want to introduce yourselves on our, it's our documentary camera.
My name's Daniel Eternal. I've lived in Geraldton forever. I've been asked by you guys to somewhat coordinate this, get a whole bunch of people together. Hoping to get a lot of people today, but it's not cold at least. Anyway.
No, I like it. It's not bad either.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
Okay. It's good.
Yeah. It's good. No, it's not cold.
Yeah, and Geraldton there's a couple thousand people. Today you'll probably see only 15 or 20. that's about it for now.
Thank you. Thank you for all your help, and thank you for the toques.
You're welcome. You're
welcome.
George Marcello and Brahim.
As soon as you finish your introductions, if we get the torch prepared, put it aside so it's ready. And perfect. Yeah, maybe we can get a few words from
the. And the fire department, yeah. They came in their shorts because this is so hot for our Geraldton. Yeah. Look at that. How you doing?
Good.
Frank.
Jonathan. Daniel gave us a history of Geraldton with the symbol of the town as gold miners. And he gave us toques to everybody, and they came in real handy in this windy weather.
Well, you definitely needed one because you always underdress.
The captain. Yeah, I'm just going to say hello.
How you doing? What's your name?
Amanda Hill.
Amanda, nice to meet you.
She said we can have the door open at the back to film.
Okay.
And so you know your way. It's just one street.
Yeah, we're going to go that way.
Go that way, yeah. Okay.
Who's first? Us or you?
They said me, but...
Okay, so then...
It doesn't quite tell.
So then the kids could be behind us then, right?
Yeah. Yeah, so I'll go first and it'll be...
Myself and then the kids.
That works?
Sounds good.
Okay.
Let me know when you're ready.
Okay, thank you. Thanks a lot. Okay, good. I can take over here if you want to get the torch ready. Do you want to carry over the camera?
Sure. Where did she move from? Where did she move from, Daniel?
She is from. She was from Pickle Lake.
Pickle Lake.
Yeah.
Bob, I got nice.
Your first name again is
Ibrahim.
Donate your organs.
Yvonne.
Oh yeah. Oh,
Yvonne,
cool.
Abraham. Good morning. Good morning.
Hello.
Hi, how are you? This is my wife, Colleen.
Hi, Colleen. Hi. Nice to meet you. My name is Ibrahim.
Okay,
good. Don't do that.
Okay. Torch ready. Torch ready.
Do you have a good sleep, Raheem?
Yeah.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
You love safe privacy?
Yes, yes. I had the best room in the house.
What did you do with the culture market?
I barely used it to put clothes.
Sorry? How are you guys doing this morning? How are you guys doing?
These two are twins. Daniel twins.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Yvonne told me that.
Don't just give me the gloves.
Woohoo!
Nice gloves.
Fantastic leg gloves. تعال امسك هاي شوي قبل ما اروح اجيب كلينكس. اوه نو. Okay, I'm gonna get tissues. I want to go get tissues. I'll be right back. Can you hold it?
Well, you want me to light it now?
Sure. George, keep rolling. Keep rolling.
Yeah.
Keep rolling.
Are you going in the back of the ambulance?
I can take over that.
Are you going in
the... No, I was going to go get... Yeah.
Are you going in the back of the ambulance?
Yeah.
Sit down?
Yeah. Daniel, I just want to mention, so she's going to lead the way.
She's going to lead the way.
And then the truck, because we can fill from the back of the truck. The kids get behind the truck.
And, and then we'll have command in the back. Perfect. Oh, yeah. That's what I wanted. That's right.
How you guys doing? What's your name?
Did you take a picture with the... Lady cup?
No, not yet. Go.
Right over.
strike. When you light the torch, mentioned that it was blessed by Pope John Paul II, and he said, let the children. Oh, nice. Well, okay, let... Brahim.
Yes, sir.
Wait till you see this.
Hey, here's what this like.
Very nice. Watch, watch, watch.
Girls want to carry it?
Yeah. Now you want to carry it? Yeah. I want to carry it.
You do that?
No, I don't want to carry it.
You can just wrap it right around.
Like driving?
Yeah.
No, Frankus, you don't mind it.
No.
Next time we need a couple of runners. We always got Frank, and but now we got some people. So.
Oh.
Do you know what the report is going to be at the town?
Well, you know what? I asked. That's the best that I can
do. Oh, okay.
Do. I tell
you
people,
want me to follow up?
Well, yeah, 1919. Here. You ought to have a phone? Yeah.
Oh, no, I got a phone.
Here. 854-1919. You probably have to dial long distance with yours.
Oh, no, that's fine. We got a... One of the things we got, Rogers, was a little nice to us. So that was...
854.
854.
1919. And you can tell him, Daniel asked, and I did.
Yeah.
I asked him to come, and
and
sometimes that's the best we can do.
No, exactly.
Ask people, and you got to follow through.
You
must know that.
Yeah. Oh, hi. The rec center that are...
Yes, we're going to end up at the rec center.
The rec center. The kids are carrying. Plus,
yeah.
Yeah, we can hear you. You're doing good, Frank.
I say organ, you say tissue.
Donate.
I say organ, you say donate.
Donate.
Organ, you say donate.
I donate.
Donate
your organ.
Yes, let's go. How far are we?
Almost.
Woohoo! Easy, Abby.
Donate your organs, let's go!
Your organs, let's go!
I say organs.
You say donate. Organ, donate!
Organ, donate!
Daniel!
Cheer? You want to teach him a cheer? How far are we? How far are we? How far are we?
Your
organs, let's go!
You got the camera going or the...
Yeah, a video.
Video, okay.
How they make it out?
You're going too fast, right?
What?
They're very slow.
Oh my goodness, there's kids.
It's okay, because it's a short, short ride.
Did you see Mary Brown yet? Are we there, Mary Brown?
Yeah, take a picture of Mary Brown while we go by.
Let me know when we get to her.
Okay, hold up for a minute. Coming. Frank, hold up.
I say organ, you say donate.
Okay,
donate!
Frank, hold it.
Take a picture of LCPO.
Daniel, we're going to try and get a chant going. Donate your organs.
Let's go. Donate your organs. Let's go. Donate your organs. Let's go. Donate your organs. Let's go. Donate your organs. Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay, here's another one. Is it dead, huh? No, he's good.
Let's go.
Guys, I say organ, you say donate. Organ.
Donate.
Organ.
Donate.
I say tissue, you say donate. Oh, tissue.
Donate.
Tissue.
Donate.
I say organ, you say donate. Organ.
Donate.
Organ.
Donate.
I say tissue, you say donate. Tissue.
Donate.
Tissue.
Donate.
Donate your organs. Donate.
Donate.
Donate your organ. Let's go. Let's go. Donate your organs, let's go. Donate your organs, let's go. Are we by Mayor Brown's yet? How far is Mayor? Oh, we're gonna go say hi. Your organs, let's go. Donate 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 your organs, let's go. Oh, we're making the right.
What?
Your organs, let's go. Donate your organs, let's go. Donate your organs, let's go. Donate. Donate. كيف الوضع؟ بده رضع؟ كيف الوضع؟ Organs, let's go! Donate your 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 organs, let's go! I say organ, you say donate. Organ!
Donate.
Organ!
Donate.
I say tissue, you say donate. Tissue.
Donate.
Tissue.
Donate.
I say organ, you say donate. Organ.
Donate.
Organ.
Donate.
I say tissue, you say donate. Tissue.
Donate.
Tissue.
Donate.
I say organ, you say donate. Organ.
Donate.
Organ.
Donate.
I say tissue, you say donate. Tissue.
Donate.
Tissue.
Donate.
Donate your organ. Donate. Donate your organ. Let's go. 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 Watch out for the eyes. Watch out. Huh? I thought it was a country cowboy town. I wasn't supposed to run. I didn't know I was gonna walk.
Take some pictures. I got the video.
We're kind of lost.
How much longer, Amanda? Okay. Ready? Hold on. What happened now, huh? هاي الكداحة blessed by تفضل George, tell them what tell them about this torch.
So
من وين هو جاي؟
هو اللاعب الباص.
اوكي تيجي نسي almost حطيت عليها enough. All right. Wow, that's a nice flame. Where's the sensei? Let's go. Donate your organs. Let's go. Donate your organs, let's go! Wow. I think maybe they heard that the torch is coming, they wanted to get in on it. They heard that the torch is coming, they wanted to get in on it.
Oh yeah, maybe.
Your competition.
Yeah, well that's kind of
insulting. No. We won't let them. You guys got the torch today. Going to the rec center. Frankie! How do you do that? Wave, Frank, wave. Wave. Organ, let's go. Donate your organs, let's go. Donate your organs, let's go. Donate your organs, let's go. Donate your organs. He can go park, no? Okay.
Oh, he's walking.
Danielle. Danielle, Can we come this way? There's less water. All right, Khalid. Video or still?
Where's your phone?
Right there. Okay. With the phone?
Well, yes.
Oh, video.
Video,
right.
and pictures.
Okay. That's the town truck. Okay, and?
Okay. Oh, watch, a guy's gonna run into that car. Okay, Frank, donate your, come on.
Donate your, let's go.
Donate your, let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, we can hear you. You're doing good, Frank.
I say organ, you say tissue.
Donate.
I say organ, you say donate.
Donate your organs, let's go.
How far are we?
We're almost done.
Almost?
Woohoo!
Donate your organs, let's go.
Hospital officials, just not using charge of that person.
happens here is it's a lot of locum doctors. I think really if the patient were to go in, you almost have to initiate it.
Yeah, I think so.
Push it yourself.
Any like unresolved stuff, then this is an opportunity for us to bring to Queen's Park.
Hi, Heather.
How are you? We passed by your restaurant, and thank you so much. And we're making sure that everybody knows that about the good deed that you guys did to us. We appreciate it. Please tell the owner. Thank you, guys.
You know, if there's something missing, then we'll follow up. Like, we'll follow up with the report afterwards.
So.
And then the other important
thing is,
you know, I think if we have people here, we can get the rest of the year going, where maybe another one or two activities can be arranged. And maybe another one in the summer.
وقف جنبه. قرب 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 نسمع عشان
this isn't to raise funds it's simply
to raise awareness
exactly
so people register
yes the cure is already in us we're the cure so it's just a matter of registry
okay
and you have all our team members I can give you our name they're on the My name is George Marcello, M-A-R-C-E.
I was telling Colleen that Yvonne said that you're most respected
Frank
person in the community.
Who Yvonne said that?
Yeah. So,
yeah, thank you, Rob.
So Colleen said she wants you to run for president for mayor.
No, I don't touch that.
Yes.
He's got the easiest name to spell.
I-V-R-A.
I-V-R-A.
R-A. H-I-M.
H-I-M. Okay. And your first name?
That was my first name. My last name is Hassan. Hassan. That's okay. Hassan. H-A-S-A-N.
H-A-S-A-N.
Correct.
Thank you.
قرب عليها قرب تصور قرب عشاني بس عشاني قرب لازم You got that? Everything's good? Come on the other side then spell your name. You have to go on the other side.
George.
Oh. You can't spell it on this side. You have to spell it on that side.
K-H
روحي يا زلمة اسبل ات كيلو من الاسم
H-L
سكري هاي تعال
That's the first name.
Coffee.
No Tim Hortons here. Robin's in Long Island. Hot chocolate?
Sure.
Hot chocolate.
the whole community chipped in to make everybody made.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, not one person.
What's, how'd that happen?
He wanted coffee.
Doesn't
want to
try the hot chocolate?
It's ready
for you.
You
know, it is. And me, yeah?
And for Haletta,
hot chocolate.
What's that?
For me.
Okay. Oh, you want one now?
Yeah, he's
going to
try it.
I'm
going to
try one. What you touch, you take, buddy.
Thank you, sir.
No problem.
It's good, Kyler?
Good for me.
I'll make a special one. Okay. So I just gotta make a phone call. We gotta fix up the truck a little bit.
Lemon and ice. Yeah, I had that one. It's pretty good.
Shot the Rice Krispies squares.
This one looks like it has carrots, which is my favorite.
Really?
Oh, me neither.
Carrots just doesn't mean it. Yeah, I know. My wife does have it, just, you know.
I barely taste a carrot, but like it's, I don't know why they named it that.
Just do shit.
Thank you.
How's you?
I forgot what it's called, it's Jackie.
Is it?
RFK. Oh, Rice Krispies.
Yes, Rice Krispies.
Mm-hmm. Raheem, do you have your charger?
For that?
Yeah.
In the car.
Okay.
We're using mine, by the way. We're using mine for now.
Using your what? No, I have to make some phone calls.
Oh.
Can I grab the cheese?
I don't know how much time I have.
I'll go ahead.
I might have enough time.
Yeah.
هتطلع احمر 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 تطفي
مالها؟
احمر تطفي ليه؟
هي يعني شغال التسجيل شغال طلع على العداد
عارف بس كانت احمر تطفي
حلوة
It was nice to be part of the team, eh? Good for you guys. Thank you very much.
Which time do I got?
Say hi to your little brother. All right.
When you got that thing, it was just
unbelievable. I'll never know.
They don't give me sleep this summer. Show them some stuff, Frank. Frank, what did you have? What did you have?
Blueberry muffin.
كل من هذول أصغر واحدة كل من هذول كان صغار كل كده ما بدك. Rice Krispies.
What are Rice Krispies?
Yes, yes.
بتكرمش بتكرمش كرمش أزرق شوها. I love Geraldton. First time eating Rice Krispies. One more of Toklo? First time he's eating Rice Krispies. Hello? When? Min. John? بس تبعدش في احتمال ديليسيسو بالياباني
and here we are at the arena there's Daniel Hi, Daniel. And it's Tuesday, March 13, 2012, and Daniel hooked it up. There's a gym here at the arena, a little room. And wait till you see this, guys. A blast from the past that I found here. Look at this old equipment. We got the old Universal gym here. All the old dumbbells. Look at this. You know what? I love it though. It reminds me, this place reminds me of like the old Sully's gym or the old Max gym. I can't find this equipment anymore. I still get a good workout with this stuff. And in the corner, I found a little ghetto blaster with a CD And it was Guns N' Roses.
Hello.
And there's Brahim. He loves doing the elliptical. And want to say a few words with this great retro little gym we found?
I love it. It's nice. It's very nice. Considering.
I did. I found some Guns N' Roses there. The Smith machine. Look at this old leg press. Is that a leg press or hack squat or both? I think it's both. The old leg curl, line leg curl. Mike Jackson would love that back home.
Is this meat or potato?
It's hard.
Oh, it's hard, okay.
Just finished doing a set of clean and jerk.
Clean and jerk. I thought it was meat and potato.
Yeah, very effective exercise to get the whole shoulder going, the whole shoulder girdle, front deltoid, side deltoid, rear deltoid. Really good exercise. I like doing it. And we're here at where
you did. You did six sets.
I did six sets of clean and jerk.
Geraldton, Ontario, Geraldton Community Center. Woohoo!
This one's for the fitness center. Back home.
One more.
No, I don't. Okay.
I don't even
know how heavy these are. 40, 45, 50. 56, 56 pounds. You feel me? Yeah. Yeah. You got it.
And action.
Oh, like this?
Oh, I forgot to do that one. Can I do it afterwards?
Too tall, you gotta stand there.
Like this?
Yeah.
What did you say about that one?
Well, tall. It gives you the option of doing it one at a time.
Oh, no, I meant the age.
Oh, this thing, this particular contraption here means a lot to me. When I started lifting at the YMCA, when I was 15 years old, 20 odd years ago, this is what they had. You don't see these anymore very often.
Let me try it, yeah. Okay. It's actually,
I remember from college too. I went to Rockland Community College in Suffern, New York. And I remember the stool sitting right here. Yeah, I thought so.
What's about this?
This looks.
That's it.
Am I doing it right?
Yep.
you're trying to find somewhere to run tonight.
Run tonight?
Somewhere to run tonight.
For me?
No, he's saying that there's nowhere to run tonight. Oh.
Good.
Oh man, you gonna change it? Cool. See you in a few. Oh, خلصت? It? Cool. You finished too? نفتح الشباك أولا.
What do you mean the truck
alarm? I'll show you.
Don't freeze me.
What? Freeze me!
Oh, I get sick.
Look at how much snow. Down in 4K. Chick, 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 chick. Share the book of life. Whoa. Look how much snow. A lot of snow. Truck of life!
Geraldton, Ontario!
Oh, hey, Daniel.
Hello, how are you?
The twins are coming. Come, come.
Owen?
Owen?
Ethan.
Owen and Ethan.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you guys. Owen, Ethan. Owen, Ethan. What you got there?
We bought a hockey shirt from Geraldton.
You're kidding?
Yeah.
For?
I'm going to give it to you guys as a souvenir.
Thank you so much. Thanks, guys. That's amazing. Thanks, Daniel. Thank you. Shukran. Yes, yes. Yeah. Thanks. Get a still picture. Do you have a camera with you? Get a still picture if you can. Khaled,
yeah.
What do you think about Geraldton?
Thanks for the
hockey jersey.
Hockey jersey.
One, two, three.
Geraldton!
Thank you. More. I'm hoping for
that. One more.
He blinked. Blinker!
He likes the camera.
Thanks, Owen. Thanks, Ethan. Ethan. You guys are amazing.
Thank you, Dan.
Now, what I'll do is I'll tell the board on the way out. Do you guys have a...
Oh, okay. And this was Cochran or Kevin Casey? Timmins. Okay, good.
Timmins Casey.
Yeah, we were looking for a room for March. Let's see, March. We're doing a student torch relay around the province of Ontario. It's a 75-city-town torch relay. And we have some volunteers that are supervising the campaign. So we're phoning each community that we go to, we phone in to see if there's any availability. And we acknowledged the hotel by doing some pictures, inviting them to the event. In Timmins, you know, our Gorman High School? The kids from that school are coming out to carry the torch on the 21st.
Jim was good today.
Yeah, so if Comfort Inn had one room available for that day, that would be fantastic. For the 20th, the night of the 20th. Just double bed, one room, double bed. Actually, let me see. The 19th is on Monday. Oh, yeah, I was just figuring out my schedule. Yeah, the 20th, yeah. Can you, if something comes up though, can you call me? Yeah, because we're traveling on a really dismal budget, and you know what we're doing is important work. We're registering 1 million Ontarians. So if something comes up, can you call us? Okay, I appreciate it. Okay, thanks, bye.
I'm waiting for it.